In this lesson, I'm gonna show you how to film and edit this super cool video. In order to create a video like that, we need to have our phone on a tripod. Then in this case, I used a shoebox, but you could use a book or anything else that could simulate having something inside. For example, doing an X-ray. Having your iPhone on a tripod is a must. Otherwise, we won't be able to match the two clips that we need to create. But also, you need to remember that the object you're filming, in this case, our shoebox, will have to remain in the same exact position. To make this video happen, we need two clips. The first one with the shoebox open without doing anything. The second one with the shoebox closed and the iPhone filming the shoebox with a green screen. So you need to have an iPhone filming an iPhone. If you want to put a green screen on your iPhone, you can simply go on Safari. Then we're gonna write green screen, just like that. Then you can tap any image that comes there, and then you just need to screenshot this one. Then you're gonna go in Photos, select the screenshot that you just took, and you're simply gonna make this image bigger. And there you go. Now it's time to edit. So let's open CapCut. And then we're gonna start a new project. Let's import our clip. And then the first thing that we need to do is to create a freeze frame of the open box. So we're just gonna tap on this clip, and then we're gonna tap on freeze, just like that. Then we can delete the beginning and also the end. Then we're gonna make this one a tiny bit longer, just like that. And then we need to import as an overlay the second clip where we have our iPhone with the green screen. So we're gonna tap on overlay, we're gonna tap on add overlay, and then here we can select our second clip. Now you wanna make this overlay clip as big as the one underneath. There you go. And then we just need to select the part where we wanna start chroma keying our iPhone. So probably right here, right before it enters. So we're gonna split the lid at the beginning, and then we're gonna drag this one at the very beginning of the sequence. And then we're gonna make our background clip as long as the one on top. Now, there is only one thing left to do. We're gonna tap on the overlay clip, then we're gonna go into remove background, and then you're gonna tap on chroma key. Here you're gonna move the color picker on the green. Then you're gonna tap on intensity, and you're gonna move the intensity up. Now, if you want, you can increase also the shadow so that we bring back some of the shadows on the iPhone especially. Now let's tap on the check mark. And as we review the whole sequence, we can see that the magic already happened. And this is absolutely incredible. Now there is one thing that I notice here is that I can see a little bit of reflection on my hands because the green screen was reflecting on my hands when I was holding the iPhone. So what we can do here is that we can add maybe an effect, like for example, put in black and white, simulating an X-ray. So let's go at the very beginning of our clip. Then we're gonna tap on adjust. Here we're gonna tap on filters. And now we can select a black and white like this one, BW3. And that's it. We're gonna tap on the check mark. Let's review the overall sequence. And this is amazing. I'm so happy with the result, and it was super easy. Remember, we just need two clips. One with the shoebox open, where we're gonna use simply a freeze frame, and then another one on top where we have the shoebox closed, where we're gonna drag our green screen iPhone on top of it. All right, I hope you enjoyed this little trick, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. This video gave you a sneak peek into what our iPhone Video Editing Academy has in store. Delve deeper into mastering advanced video editing techniques, from initial cuts in the Photos app to creating sophisticated scenes in CapCut. Whether you are a beginner or looking to up your video editing game, this course equips you with everything you need to make your project stand out. Join me as we explore the art of video editing, ensuring your content captures the essence of your creativity. Are you ready to elevate your editing skills? Check out the full course through the link in the description. I'll see you there.